Yo guys, before we get started, we are currently on the grind to 80,000 subscribers, so please make sure to hit that sub button right now and you'll have good pack luck forever. Comment, witness 80k. For the cheapest and most trusted grinding services, go check out The Plug on Twitter and on Instagram for all your grinding needs. Link for those will be in the description, and make sure you let them know Witness2K sent you for a discount. Yo, what's going on guys? Witness2K back on NBA 2K22, my team. No money spent to count. 25 free packs right here. All prize packs, big pack opening, diamond shoe boost. We got these promo packs. Who I really want to get Diamond Wiggins or Diamond Jamal Murray from. Standard league pack, we got signature series, takeover, deluxe, emerald packs, free agent, more diamond, ruby, that Rudy pack, flash pack. And I did all those takeovers besides one from the challenges, and I got this free Amethyst card right here, which we might start it off. But yeah, I did a bunch of challenges like yesterday of me recording this video, and got a lot of packs, and it's good to get all them challenges out of the way for sure. This card right here, free Amethyst, got him for 100 wins in triple threat offline. I don't know if he's even any good, but we got him, you know, like eventually I was gonna get this man anyway, so why not? Honestly, I'm also looking forward to the D Brown type card and everything like that, but I mean, 100 wins, you know, we're making progress. Collect 5 Nuggets players, so this is going to be a Nugget player. Who is it though? Let's find out. It is going to be Michael Adams. So, I mean, at least it's someone we didn't have, I guess. Free agent, bro, I don't even know who we have. I don't know who we don't have. Hopefully it's just not a duplicate. It's always good getting different types of ones. Zach LaVine, I'm pretty sure I don't have him. We have this Rudy autograph. Now, I'm not going to complete it, you know, to get Larry Bird. I considered it yesterday, so I thought, let me work out how much it would actually cost. And total to get all those autos, to get the Diamond Larry Bird, it's over 200,000 MT, which is a lot. Larry Bird, LeBron, Dwayne Wade are all around the 70,000 mark, roughly. What is this? Isaiah Thomas, I definitely don't have him. But yeah, 70,000 for all those three. I mean, that's where all the money is. Like, all the others are really cheap, like 2,000 to 1,000 MT. But yeah, total, it's gonna come to over 200,000 MT. And I mean, yeah, I could, you know, I could definitely make up a little bit more MT and be able to get that Larry Bird. But do I wanna do that, man? That's a lot of MT for a dime. That's what you gotta think about. It's a diamond card. So I don't really find it to be worth it. Although Larry Bird would be so good, I've used him and he is complete money for sure. But yeah, when it just comes down to it, when is that card just going to be outdated? You know, when are we going to get a pink diamond Larry Bird? You know, so I thought it's not really worth it, even though you get, obviously. But that's the thing. The thing with that set as well, which I don't understand why it costs as much as it does, is because you're getting the autograph. It's 200 grand to lock in for Larry Bird. You know, if you got LeBron, Dwayne Wade, you know, Blake, Cat, that locked in the set, then it's a little bit different, because it's like, okay, you know, we're actually getting a lot more than just Larry Bird. But this Larry Bird from that collection set, all you get is Larry Bird. So I don't know, man, but this pack right here is pretty sweet. We hit level, bro, what even is it? What do you get the shoe pack? Is it 31, 32? I'm not too sure. I'll take those golds though. That will sell. Diamond Air Jordans. Do we get a diamond boost for this? We should. Come on, give us a boost. Wow. Okay. That's all right though. I do have 2 diamond boosts here anyway. So I would love to see a 3-pointer, because you know that's going to sell. 3-pointer boosts are going to sell. What do you got? Post hook. Comment down below, what is the best shoe boost you have been able to secure? Like, have you been able to get a speed with ball, you know, at 3 points, something really good like that? Comment that down below. I definitely want to know. Come on. Offensive rebound. So yeah, bro, had better for sure. Let's go takeover now. We're gonna go takeover, then we'll go promo, those pre-order ones, then we'll move on to the final packs, which will be the promo ones, like the signature series and stuff. But these challenges right here, super easy, man. Like, I love it how 2K have done the new challenges this year. Like, you don't have to complete the challenge, you know, and play the full game. Like, if the challenge is make 9 threes with a player, as soon as you hit that 9 three, you are done. Challenge over. So you can wrap the game up so quickly. I love it. Ooh, diamond. We got a diamond, I think a diamond shoe, I want to say. Or is it a boost? Driving layup, diamond. I did not know you could even get them. And driving layup is a good one as well. So fat friggin' dub right there. I'll take that. But yeah, the challenges are so good this year. I love it. Some challenges, you got to play the entire one, but you know, it's worth it. Like for the ones, because majority of them, you don't have to even play the full game. So I'm definitely messing with it in a big, big way. But so far, so good with this pack opening, man. I mean, I would like to get like an insane pull, you know, but that, I mean, that is hard. I understand the rarity of that, you know, like it's easier said than done, of course, but got a couple more of these takeover packs. Can we get a Hall of Fame badge? Or I'll take another one of those diamond pulls, honestly. Another diamond shoe boost would be dope. I got two sharp shooting ones right here. So 2K can really hook it up. They can really give us something really nice. If they choose to, in this pack, they decide not to give us anything good. And we got one more pack right here for the sharpshooter. Come on. Show me gold, show me diamond, show me amethyst. Come on. Oh, too tough. But, oh, we did get a gold 3-point. Now that will actually sell for a few thousand MT. So I'm happy with it. We got four packs right here of the My Team promo packs. I'd love a diamond pull. Wiggins, Jamal Murray. If I can have one of them, I'm so happy. Nothing in the first one. We get a Cody Zeller. I mean, last time I opened these, I got an Amethyst Al Horford. So, I mean, come on, give me them good odds. Give me them good odds, 2K. I've seen a lot of people actually get the Jamal Murray, so it's far from impossible. It's far from impossible. So, let me see that shake. Still no shake. Oh, come on. We get Luka Magic, but come on, last pack. Show me the shake. Show me the shake, 2K. I know you want to give me something. Just something. No shakes again. This week's much more tougher. But we do have a gold 3-point shot. And again, it will sell. We got these two promo packs right here. A chance at an insane diamond. I'd love a Mutombo. Collect 5 Heat players. None of them are Heat, are they? Trying to think, is Mutombo for some reason a Heat player? We do get Duncan Robinson, who's an amazing Sapphire. And we do get Larry Bird. So can I title this video, We Got Larry Bird? Maybe. You never know. You never know. But if 2K want to give me LeBron James right here. If I got that, you collected 5 Heat players, and when I open this pack, whew, I would be excited as hell. But unfortunately, no. We just got Ruby Jeff Green for collecting a certain amount of cards. And we're only, what's that, about 5,000-ish XP away from getting that Diamond Kelly card. No idea if he's any good, but I mean, we're close to him. Gonna open up this Ruby pack right here. Pretty sweet card, Ruby Jeff Green. Can be decent, you know, for a power forward, small forward type of card. But yeah, I didn't even know I was close to getting him, honestly. So I'm gonna sell those Diamond boost, but I want to take a look at the speed with ball, because look at the price tag on that. 4,000? You kidding me, bro? We got 3,800. 3,800 is the cheapest for speed with ball. We got the 3-point one right here, which as you can see has taken a dip in price. A lot of people must be getting sharpshooting takeover badges at the moment. I mean, which makes sense because I have 3 of them right now, so their price has definitely dipped, but I'm definitely still interested in selling because they're 1,700. That's the cheapest I've seen. The driving layout badge we can sell for 3,000. I'm gonna list them now while we're going. We may as well. Post hook, I'm gonna assume, does not sell that much. Yeah, oof, bro, is that gonna be under a grand? It's not, but we're only gonna be able to sell it for about 1,000. Offensive rebound, it's a great stat to have, but yeah, price tag 2,725. Regardless, man, we got to sell it. No money spend grind. You know, we got to make that MT. So I listed a few things on the auction. I mean, they're obviously only just shoe boosts. I will list some of these cards and stuff, but we will make some MT from this pack. I mean, not a ton, but like I said, we're no money spent. We'll make as much as we can possibly get. But I hope you guys did enjoy this prize pack opening video. Make sure you do go ahead and subscribe to the channel right now. Leave a like on this video as well, and I'll catch you all in the next upload. It's been Witness. Hey, shit's play, man, I had to switch it up.
Yeah, I might lose a few. Ask me if I give a fuck. Hey, shit's play, man. I had to switch it up. Yeah, I might lose a few. Ask me if I give a fuck.